is that I'm going to be doing my morning routine, and I'm just waking up, guys, and it's, what time is it? 11:33, and I'm waking up, guys. 11:33 a.m. I'm about to just take my bath. That's what I first do in my morning routine, because look at that. I take a bath every morning because of that. Got my clothes out. Show you my outfit. See, I'm gonna wear these gray leggings. Yeah. Then I'm gonna be wearing this pink shirt that has a cat on it that says, "Looking this cute is hard work." And guys, I'm gonna do my makeup after that, so I'll be right back with my bath done. Alright guys, I'm all finished. I'm about to get dressed, so I still got water on my body. So, woo! My money roll quit. Oh my god, guys. And all of a sudden, it just got brighter, like. Roll the quip. Oh my god, I'm all dressed. I got my shirt on and then my pants on. Alright, so now I'm gonna brush the hair. I'm gonna do that in front of y'all so y'all can see the pain. So I'll be right back with the brush. As you can hear, the water's still draining. Yeah, it's a lot of water. Because I did my jets. I put my jets in. Oh, I just like to divide my hair two sections. Take the bottom half and go. Rip through it. No, I don't rip through it. I just do this. Guys, I'm looking in the mirror and I'm doing this. As you can see, my eyesight is changing every minute. Well, I just changed it to a different mirror because that mirror wasn't working as good as the other one. Okay, so I've got a little situation. You see, my conditioner did not work too good in this section. So we're going to brush the owl out. Ow! I've realized that I'm really weird when I go to brush my hair. I do a different face each time. I do stroke. I hate my hair being brushed. My brush isn't supposed to catch the hairs. Well, actually, yes it is, but I don't like it when it does that. I just threw away that piece of hair because I like my brush looking clean. But it don't stay that way. I have to put my hand on my hip now. So I don't rip my skill out. Okay, guys, here comes the finale. Not really finale, but I'm just doing this now so I can just get it over with. This is on the, this is on the other side. So I don't have to worry about that until later because look at this and look at this. Alright guys, compare these. Which side looks better? Personally, I would like this side to be my natural because I like the rough hair looking. But I have to brush my hair because I'll get it looking rough in a minute. Okay, I need to wring out my hair more because it's getting my shirt and it's aggravating. Oh, that was my makeup wipe that I used when I did my makeup routine. Yeah, guys, and I did not post that video yet because it takes a while to post my videos. Sometimes, unless I just do have enough time to edit it. Oh, it's coming through. Alright guys, so we're one of us drying. Actually, I usually do that after I'm done brushing my hair, so we're just gonna go ahead and do that as soon as I'm done brushing my hair. I'm almost finished too. This side, alright, so I'm gonna put the rag on it. Oh, by the time I get done brushing this side, because I have that knot on there, this should be done and I can put that Alright, so it's kind of like how I do it. So I kind of like take it, I'm gonna take a hair towel. If this is a hair towel. So I put my hair in the big part where your head's supposed to go. Hey, hair, go in there. Okay, you just have to gather you up. Alright, it's in there. Now, I have to push it up like that. Twist it, twisty, twisty, twisty. And hold it, and then it might stay. Okay, there we go. Now, since my head's gonna be, since my head's gonna be pulling like, it's gonna come out. See, I can see. So, I'm gonna do it in a different way today. Because I usually have both my hair split, but last night, it was a rough night because Courtney stayed in the bed with me. Smooth. No, it wasn't, guys. Okay, my glutes. There we go. That's got all over the floor. It's like sticky, 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 so I like to do it on top of the towel. Brush that through. Ow! Brush that through, brush that through, brush that through. Oh, did I even have a hole to this? Yes, I did. And I got the bottom done of that knot. That's my first time in forever doing that. Okay, I've got a big old knot right here because I caused it just a minute ago. I was brushing my other side. And yet, I just took some hair out of it. That's not how I really part my hair, but this is how I'm gonna part it when I brush my hair. Ow! I need to take that out to be able to do this. Okay, guys, are y'all ready? Set, go. All right, guys, I'll be right back with that done because I feel like this is too long of a video. All right, guys, so I'm holding that in place, and I'm just gonna push this out with this dry here. Nate, that should be done. There we go. I still have like a little bit of a knot back there, but I got most of it. Alright, guys, so I was playing earlier with the speed out crap. Is it really gonna do that? I don't even think I did that speed out intro. Hair. And then after I do my finishing hair, I take the same towel I had earlier, which was my purple one. Can I get you on to this? So I can dry faster. I don't like it when my hair is like not drying at all. So in the meantime, while that's doing, I brush my hair. I mean, not brush my hair. Crap, I'm so stupid. That's my alarm. I'll go stop it for you.
What's that? What's
the alarm? For what?
For my mom to wake up.
Shut up! Okay, whatever, leave it alone. It will go off eventually. That's my Courtney's in the bed, waiting for us to go leave everywhere. I'm about to go travel someplace, so. Oh my god. Oh, it all went in my cat. Okay, so I'll be right back with my teethy brush heed. Alright guys, my dentist told me that I have to put hot water in my mouth, hold it in there so I can boil up the germs, and then I can spit it out because of my teeth. They're not straight. There are my earrings moving in that one like that. Okay, let's move forward. I'm going to put some thing of hot water in my mouth. Ow! My teeth are not straight. I said this might help them instead of me getting braces. Stop moving around. No. That wasn't good enough. Was just like, oh. So now I'm about to do my makeup. So let me get my makeup bag. Foundation, not foundation. Primers first. Got this Poreless Elf face primer. Where's my sponge to do that with? No clue, but I don't care. I'll do it with my hands then. It stinks. Why does it stink so bad? I'll be right this back with all this rubbed in. All rubbed in, guys. Okay. Alright, so now I just have to put in my foundation. I'm using this e.l.f. brush. And then my L'Oreal True Match Lumi. And the color is warm, and the number is W3 Warm Nude BG. It's called a different thing. It's called Warm Nude BG. And W3 is the number that you're going to want to look for. Cut this in there. Let's go dab, dab, dab. Okay, be right back with all this done. All that's rubbed in my face. Okay, so now we're gonna apply. Give me my brush. Okay. Now we're gonna apply my blush, my contour, and my natural glow stuff. Bronzer. In my highlights. Bronzering and highlights are the same thing. So let me take my highlighter brush. I'm using this brush. Ow! My back. Pop. I'm using this color, and then it's from CoverGirl. Classic color. The number is 570. I'm just like to not get any makeup on me. I'm trying to get that glitter sparkle to get off my face. There we go. I think that's from the slime that I was putting on my face earlier to wake myself up for the video. Put this on there, but this happens mostly a lot. Doing a video and my dad did my vocals of what my morning routine, and then I have to correct them. My brother, Yeah, my brother. I'm gonna do it with my brother. I need to correct him. Because my dad acts like he knows everything about girls. He knows about their makeup. Well, he really does not. Oh, it's supposed to latch down here. No, it's not. So stupid. I just latched it earlier, though. I'm so supposed to forget that. I feel like I got... Alright, so now we're gonna go ahead and do my blush. Using the same CoverGirl palette, but a different brush from Wet n Wild Contour Brush. It says vegan. And I told my grandmother when she bought this for me for Christmas. Well, I told her. Well, I put it on my Christmas list. Not the white one. Not the white thing. Because it's going to show the makeup. I said, I want the black one. Nah. But apparently, they don't listen. See, now I have to wipe this off with makeup remover. A little sissies. This is Courtney's makeup remover. I think I'm really messing up the brush right now. See, when I got, see, this is what it looks like now. But when I got it, this is what it looks like. What it looked like. I used it. Alright guys, ever since the makeup video that me and Skylar did together, that video, I put blush on my eyeballs, and I started catching up with that because it looked good for some odd reason. Don't know how, but it just did, so I'm gonna put that on today. This one right here, it's the blush. Take my thing, Majiggy, from, I don't know. I think I just bought this brush somewhere. No. Yeah, I bought it from somewhere. I'm not gonna look up there anymore. I'm gonna put my mirror right here. Oh my God. Here in my world. This palette's from Embella Stewart Shakespeare Eyeshadow and Blush Collection. Cool Summer Breeze, that's what it's called. If you want that palette. Now this right here, I've got this from my eyelash curler from China. So what I do first is I like to curl my eyelashes. Put mascara on it, curl them again. I curled one. I'm just because it always takes this long to get my thing on. Guys, I know my brush is messed up like bad. I got this from Neutrogena Healthy Volume. It's in a silver bottle. And it's called Black-Brown. Alright. So now I'm going to curl this eyelash again. Curling. curling. Ta-da. So now we're going to use my lipstick from Maybelline 210. Hey, Courtney. What you doing? Gotta go pee. Wait, I'll put this on, then I'll get out.
Or you can just pause it.
I'm doing my morning routine. And then I'm gonna use my... Alright guys, so I'll be right back with this on. It's my MO1 Ideal Shade from China. Alright guys, so I'm back. And now it's time to take out my hair. After I'm done doing my makeup, I usually take out my hair, brush it again. Get out. Into my living room, actually. Alright, so I got my mail coming in. Got my mail in today. And then I've got the gang sneak out here. And this will be in one of our previous videos. Grandma doesn't want to be in the video, I don't think. I got the mouth guards and I just had them washed. I just washed them earlier before I went into my bed. Oh, my grandma did. I didn't really feel like it. God damn. Candy. Okay, to tell you the truth. Alright, so.
Remember my little stepsister? Well, you know that her real name is
actually Mackenzie. She just wanted to be called Courtney.
Ask Mackenzie to come play the game with you.
Mackenzie! Come play the game! Huh?
Can you join her?
No! Come play this game! Speak out!
Okay, Brenda.
No.
Okay, I'm just going to check it. I'm not going to look at it. I'm just going to check if it turns off. That will actually help me on the game, getting more money. Okay.
Alright, so, guys, we're doing a video. Well, it's going to be like a two-in-one video. So what I need you to do, Kizzy-Koo, is I need you to come right here. Yeah, right there. And I'll sit crisscross right there. And then I'll get you a mouth guard out here.
That hasn't been used?
It has not been. You can tell because this one has like that little thing on there, and I put this in my mouth. I put this one in my mouth earlier. I know that. This is going to mess up my lipstick. Oh, well. Is it, you don't know. Yeah, can you go in there and look in Mama's top drawer in her bathroom and grab those makeup remover? So I can remove my lipstick. I have an idea which card we're going to be using. Right? Alright, this is going to be the one that I tell Tar. Pickled boar and a fat vajayjay. That sounds so weird. Like, Skyler, you're going to know. Comment down below if y'all know what that meant. Alright, so can I go first?
Here.
Alright, put your mouth guard. Not that way, the other way.
No, like that. That's what I did. I was starting to do that.
You're doing it at the top.
you're doing it at the top, the thing doesn't go at the top, it goes like that. Stop. Sit down and do it. It's just nasty. Because it's supposed to stretch your mouth. Give me your mouth. Come here. Open your mouth. Come here. Stop fighting me. Open your mouth like that. Put it in. I'm getting mad at this child. I'm not a child, and neither are you. We're both child. Who did that? Get a free small pack of shake, a cheeseburger, or a full bologna. Help her. Help her.
Okay, wait.
To go January clearance sale begins. The perfect chance to get great eating
brands. Come here, babe. It won't stay. I get it in there, but it won't stay.
Okay, let's see. You gotta pull it really tight because your mouth is little. You can finance interest-free, so lock it down. Shane, what's it lift hook on? Just your gum? Just your lip?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, it's just going to hook right like that, okay? Not on your teeth. Ah.
One reverse mortgage has a great way for you to live a better retirement.
Okay, you ready?
A reverse mortgage. Call right now to receive your free information.
Oh, her mouth is too little, I think.
Well, I think there's a child one. Can you look for the smallest one?
They're all the same, Jamie.
No, they shouldn't be.
Well, they are.
Experts at One Reverse Mortgage today, you'll learn the benefits of a government-insured reverse mortgage. It will eliminate your monthly mortgage payments and give you tax-free money from the equity.
No, you can't do it that way.
You gotta have it going this way. But this one might be a little bit smaller.
Try it.
Take control of your retirement today. Call 800-913-9511 to get your free information.
You gotta put it on the bottom lip.
Okay. I can't do it, baby. It's too, she can't do it. I guess I'll have to do it.
Yay! Hey, Mackenzie, guess what? I've got an idea. Okay. So.
Does it look good?
It shows your teeth.
I know. I ain't brushed mine either.
So, what we're going to do is that we're going to try and see if I can at least try and see if I can get the mouth guard in. This one is hurts. Poor baby. Okay, whatever. Don't call me baby. She hit me! You called me baby! But she had no reason to hit me. Stop laughing, Sean. It's not funny. No, it turned off.
Well, you know what? That bowl in the other day, the pocket
soup. You guys are not doing that. I can come in there if I want to. Because I've got your puppy. He told me I could go back in there, so I got her puppy.
Give her her puppy.
But why can't I go in there?
Because
you're making me mad.
Go get on some clothes before your dad gets here.
Hi.
Come on. Put your pajamas in. Hey, don't start. I'll call him. Just put your game up to your mom and daddy's home. They'll play with you. After I go get dressed and put on clothes and brush my teeth, I might play with you. But right now, I can't. Look, my thing's on my ice pad.
wash these in a minute?
We'll have to wash them, yeah, because once you put them in your mouth, they're dirty.
Mm-hmm.
Throw hot water on and run them under hot water, so you got to.
Yeah. This is what I do every morning. So